going?
What's up, man?
All right.
Hey, Daniel.
What
up, brother? All right. All right, we good. Hey, how you going? Alright. Going on, man? Alright. Hey, how you going? How y'all doing? All right. Hey, man, how you doing? All right.
What's going on?
All right, now how you doing, man?
All right, everything good?
Yes, sir.
Good.
What's up?
Man.
All right, what's going on?
Man.
What's up?
Yo, what's happening, man? Good to meet you. Hey,
brother. What's up, Kip?
Hey,
what's up, man? How you doing, man? Good to see you.
Take one with this group right here, real quick.
And you know
the
live
people. Yeah.
What's up, big guy?
Come on, come on.
What's up, big guy? Come on,
guy.
Big guy, you got
on the web. I won't be that bitch. Hey, how you doing?
Can't even turn around. He's working the 50.
All right. All right, then.
Yeah.
Oh, we ordered them.
I did. I ordered them when I was
going to.
Got it. Okay.
What you want, man? Where's Will?
Be good.
Where is he?
Good morning.
Hey, how's it going, man?
Neighbor.
How you doing?
This is my neighbor,
bro.
This is my neighbor.
Okay. Hold it right there. Hold it. Go ahead. Got it. Keep
him safe, guys. Keep him safe for me. Sure. I knew who I was. Hey. Can you do me a favor, doctor? They can take pictures right there if you can put the door in another spot. Just put your thing in. Okay, go ahead. You back.
Hey, turn around real quick. Sheriff, Clee!
Oh, my chief deputy, yeah, Clee Beasley is yours.
Okay. Hold it right there, Got it, okay.
Thank you,
sir. What's up, man? How you doing, man? How you doing?
Still holding it down.
Trying to, man.
I'm be like, you ain't
doing. Oh, no, man. I'm trying to get like you.
I'm trying to get like you. Learn what the person all about. You all right.
Oh, man. Appreciate it.
Stay blessed.
Appreciate it. All right, man.
I just got what he was the short guy.
All right, though. Hold it right there.
Y'all gonna throw up the spell like my son.
Let me get one more.
You ain't getting that back either.
All right, got it.
I know that what I'm talking about. You should get it back in infamous on Friday. Look, every week he's gone. I need 1,200.
Hey, how you doing? Yeah, they got started.
Let me get out of the way.
Okay.
Good morning,
all right,
sir.
All right,
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Be safe out there now.
All right, how you doing, man? All right.
You got your private
tank. All right, how you doing, man?
All right, good to see you, bro.
Yes, sir. All right, how you doing, man? Good to see you. All right. You good?
Thank you. nothing.
I'm gonna go take some stuff off right here.
All right,
please. I
missed
some.
All right, that's Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Yeah, they're going down by my house, and
you're not gonna see
them.
Are you going by your house in
Captain? Well, no, they're gonna come.
So, what time are they coming back this way?
It's 6 miles. Well, they'll be coming back up and home. Okay. I see everybody's going at 6 miles.
What's up?
I'm going live,
kids. Oh my gosh, you're lying to me. Good morning, everyone. Yeah. A great start off for prostate cancer awareness this morning. Shout out to the 60 mile, was it 60, 30, 40? It's a whole crew, but we wish them much success. A great way to bring awareness, prostate cancer awareness, and glad to know it's happening right here downtown. Be sure to come back in this area to greet them as they come in. Much
hey,
love to you.
Hey, look, she's the community leader right here.
So you're gonna
anything in the community, she'll make sure you know it.
I know it on the other side of
the
camera.
In the city, she makes sure you know it. Look, we got the agitator out here, too. We got the gospel agitator. Look, this is the city man right here. With him and Teresa, there ain't no reason why nobody should know nothing. All right. These two folks, I'm telling you, they awesome.
Yeah, so appreciate you, man.
Bless you, man.
All right.
All right.
All right, I'm going to start my journey. I'm going to go with them on the 60 mile crew. I think they go to Temple's Hall, to Chris, to Michael's Field, to Chris. They'll go by the retired sheriff house, James Knight, and end up on 42 to Kenita, from Kenita to Tarboro, and Tarboro back to Rocky Mount. That's the 60 mile run. I normally captured some pictures on that run. So be back. I probably won't be back on the live, but I'll be back with the video or with the pictures. See the pictures as I post those as I go. I'm out.